Ek skryf baie dinge wat ek voel mense moet vir mekaar sê wat hulle in die samelewing wat ons baie terughou. So dis daai idee van mekaar ondersteun en you know, ons is in service van mekaar.
People were laughing for the story even though it was dealing with such a difficult topic as gender-based violence always is. And knowing that the audience feels they could resonate with it and that it's not just a typical tragedy type of story when it comes to GBV, but it's also a thing of there's hope for women and we are strong, there's strength for the numbers.
Die vroue wat daai ervarings het en die vroue wat daai vroue sien, ek dink dit is simpatie wat ons moet hê vir mekaar en ek voel ek wil dit meer encourage in mense, ons menslikheid en ondersteuning wat ons vir mekaar moet hê, nie net as vroumense nie, maar of course is dit die konteks wat ek in werk. So en dan om dit nou te sien op die stage is like ek pinch myself en ek kyk die stuk as 'n audience member en ek is net dankbaar om dit te kan sien.
So to step in a room and knowing that you're working with such a powerful team of women who know how to carry the story and handle it with care, Bianca was so gentle throughout the rehearsals. We were very impatient at times, me with putting pressure on myself. So for her to still guide me and do it so well and so beautifully helped a lot. And I'm so grateful to Franca for the story that she wrote. And to my fellow actors, I got to perform with Crystal Donna Roberts. I feel so amazing. But yeah, that was just good. I love an all female production. It's amazing.
Ek hoop graag dat baie mense die show kom kyk. Vernaam vroumense, maar ook mansmense. Ek hoop dat dit ook mense net sal encourage om meer oop te wees aan mekaar, meer mekaar te ondersteun en you know, ons kan ons flaws sien en ons kan ons hartseer sien, maar kies om mekaar lief te hê deur daai. Want ons nodig daai om meer te heal. Ons kan dit nie op ons eie doen nie.